All right. Oops, I forgot to do something. Turn on my play and my. I almost said PlayStation. Turn on my Switch. Come on. Thank you. More Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening. Or say Raven's Awakening, because like I said, I've changed the name on the game. Do you hear weird noises? My kid's playing with a bubble maker. Oh, weird. Oh, and it's not putting the sound into my headphones again. Why is it doing that? There we go. Now I can hear it again. Okay, we're gonna skip past this. Okay. Onwards. I have no idea where I was or what I was doing. Do I have something on my face? Oh, I'm breaking out. There, that's better. Kind of. Just made myself bleed, probably. I don't remember what I was doing. I don't remember the buttons. Oh wait, look at that! Another heart container. I had something stuck in my throat. I can't go that way. I already did that. I need the bow and arrow, I think. And I'm way far away from being able to get the bow and arrow, because that's like 900 rupees, if not more. Oh, look at the little bear, the way he's sitting! All the animals are in awe. Cute. Don't mind me while I cut the grass. Okay, Oh, what the hell? Ow. Come here, you little bitch. I'll fight you. I fight you. Okay, oh, I heard from Grandma there is something hidden behind the falls in the tall, tall mountains. Does that help? Bye, click. The tall, tall mountains. Yeah, right there. But I don't have any way of getting over there. Maybe? How did I get over there? Okay, go back to the main area. No, don't go back to the main area. How the heck did I get up there? I gotta be missing something because I'm not able to walk on water or swim or whatever. I'm looking at the map and I'm just not seeing how to get up there. I must be dumb or something. Maybe right here will let me up. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. She's so funny.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, Arya. I don't know what to do with that.
Do you want no help?
No, you have no clothes on, so stay on that side of the drape. Uh-huh. Stop making it do bubbles. Stop it. Just go put it away for now.
But I want to play my bubbles.
I know you want to, but it's making a huge mess. The mom looked up. No, go put it away. You're making a mess. I'm not kidding, kid. Go put it away. Do you want me to throw it away? That's what I thought. Okay, I managed to get up here. That owl wasn't very helpful. Go wash your hands. I'm gonna be here on this map for a couple minutes because I'm trying to figure out. So see, I need water. I need something to be able to get. Ow. My lip's bleeding. I bit my lip. Hi, dude. Hi, Dodo. Hi, Dodo boy. Don't get off of it. Get off of it. Hi, bud. You're gonna knock my thing over, dude. Hi, bud. Hi, budgie. Hi, bubsy. You said my bubby. Love you. Okay, go play. No, don't do that, you dipwad. Go play, or go lay down. Go lay down. Go on. Go. Go on. Go. He's stepping on my backdrop and leaving fur all over it. My backdrop is covered in dog fur. Okay, we're just going to guess. Let's just head north. There we go, a heart. Ow. There we go. Hate those things. Man, I missed it. I missed it. Okay, run away. Clear off the bomb so I don't end up killing myself. It's a fairy! You've still got plenty of pep. Come see me when you feel like you can't go on. Okay. Well, that was very uneventful. Can't step in any of this. Aww. Thank you. left it. I went down. Maybe if I go up. The windfish lumbers long, the hero's life gone. Wait. Really? That's all you had to say to me? Ow. Screw you guys. I'm very confused as to what I'm supposed to do right now. So, go back this way. Okay. Ooh, don't go towards the pickle, dude. Go upwards. That's the castle, so I need to go this way. What the heck? I walked right past that, and then it's just like, oh, nope. Let's see. My ear itches. Ugh. Pardon me. I wish I could zoom in. Okay. Sure, let's warp over there. That's kind of where I need to go. Okay, so let's go up this way. Do I keep going? Wait, where's my map? Oh wait, hold on. Save. Okay, go back to the map. Yes, I'm going straight. I'm going straight. Go through here. Okay, save again because I'm all the way down here now. Map. Stairs right there. See, I need a key, and I don't have a key. What's down here? What the hell? I can't win against that. Oh, wait. It's a breakable one. Yeah, no, I need the bow for this. Damn it! Nope. Okay, so he can't jump across there. Well, how the heck do I get a bow? Ow. If I'm not gonna make enough rupees. Damn it, I must have hit the. I'm holding the block button, thank you. Up. Another heart. Let's see what's up here. Nothing? Wow. What, baby? I will get you something in a minute. Go. Okay, fine. I will get you something now. Just give me a second.
At the map?
Yes. Just give me a second. I gotta get untangled. Okay, give me a second. I gotta go get my kid something to drink real quick. Okay. Ouch. I'm so tangled. I have like 2 feet of cord all tangled on me. All right. Let's see. Well, there's a lot of stuff this way, but yeah, I'll just do it. Let's see what's in here. Oh no, the heart, it fell into the crevice. What the heck? I can't break it. Nope, okay. Can't do this. Can't do it yet. Go over there. Let's see what's up here. I wish I could jump up on those things. Should jump down there and get that, because I don't know what that is. Okay, let's see. Let's go back down. Let's go over one. The windfish sleeps long and dreamily in the egg above. When you play the 8 instruments of the sirens in front of the egg, he will awaken. This, my friend, is the only way for you to leave the island. Okay, cool. I get that. You've said that to me so many times. Let's see what's up here. Oh, wow. Yeah. Okay, my map should pretty much be uncovered. Ooh, I'm gonna sneeze. I feel it. Well, bless me. Ooh. Ooh, that hurt. Okay, so I have 2 areas of my map that I haven't been to. What the heck? Oh, there we go. I was like, why is my thing sticking? I don't have any keys. Do I need to go in here? Because it's illuminated. But I don't have a bow and arrow. So I don't know. I don't know what to do. Something behind this. Yeah, so it's illuminated. So I need to go back here. But I can't do that if I don't have any way of getting through the water. But if I go through here, I can't beat that one dude in... What is... Hold on. I have text messages. Hold on. Good luck. Wow, I can't spell luck right. I guess let's go back over there. Now, how did I get over there? Oh, hey, look. Yeah, let's warp all the way over there. Alright, is there any life in here that I can just have? Life! More life! Give me rupees now. Okay, I need to go this way. And I believe go up. Ooh, rupees. Rupee! I need to go this way, I think. Yes, I'm going the right way. Ooh, we gotta wait for him to move.
Ow!
Creepy one-eyed spiders.
Ow!
Gotta go this way. Oh, shoot, they're both awake. Gotta wait for that one to not do what it's doing. Go this way. Come on, wake up. Don't follow me. Oh, and I'm gonna go in here and fight this thing off, and I only have some hearts. Oh, really? What is this place called? Hold on. Okay, so how do I defeat the desert temple boss? Oh, in Link's Awakening. It came up with Minecraft, and I'm like, that is not the game I'm playing right now. Yes, right here. Okay, hang on, let me turn this up so you can somewhat hear it.
In the ancient ruins here in The Legend of Zelda, Link's Awakening. It's fairly late on in the game. It's just prior. So once he's, and then that should face key. And the biggest clue in terms of how to beat it is the fact that you pick up some arrows just outside. So clearly you're going to need your bow on the go to be able to finish it off. If you haven't got the bow yet, head on back to Mabby Village and you can buy it from...
Yeah, the... Thing is, I don't have enough rupees to buy the stupid bow. The bow is like... Oh, hold on. That was weird. How do I get enough rupees, though? I don't have enough rupees to do it. Because it's like 900 rupees. I only have 598. That's a lot of rupees missing. Okay, let's do this. How do you get the bow in Link's Awakening? What the hell is on my phone? It's like something sticky, like my sticker's peeling or something. Buying the bow in Link's Awakening. There's an item shop in northeast corner of Mabe Village. Here you can buy heart pieces. Okay, blah, 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 blah. It Sorry, I'm trying to like type in for my thing and I keep getting text messages. How do I get to the place behind the waterfall in Link's Awakening? To reach it, you need to go to tall, tall heights by finding... Head east along a path against the cliff by moving some rocks. Continue going down the steps until you reach a keyhole against a waterfall. Okay, what do I do from there? Use the... I could have opened it this entire time. It says, use the angler key here to stop the waterfall and open up the dungeon. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. Okay, so I need to go use the angler key to stop the waterfall and open up the dungeon. Of course, you need to actually get there. Now go for, okay. I've already been through all, oh, wait. Very confused. Okay, well, I'm just gonna leave it like that for now. Hold on. Ah! Oh, don't close it. Don't close it. Okay, close my phone. Okay, okay, we are leaving here. Oh my god, this thing is going to come running towards me. Never mind. Can't come over here quite yet. Move, bro. Ow. Ah! You know what? I'm just going to do this. Wake up. Oh, never mind. I can't go that way. Nobody's giving me hearts. Wake up. Ah, shit. Oh, heart, heart. Give me heart. Literally just got that, you dick. I'm not even gonna grab that rupee. It's not even worth it at this point. Ow. Okay, so... I wish it would run faster. Get away from me! Need to go down here, I think it is. Yes. No. Need to go this way. There we go. No, stop it. Warp. I wish I had known earlier to use the freaking angler key on this area. Oh god, stop getting stuck. Move, you bastard! Oh, the shape of it. Okay. Okay, now what? Now what do I do? Okay, head up the right one through a cave system where you can get a heart piece as you go, head down the stairs and come back up again, allowing you to move the rock so you can get to it and use the Pegasus boots to destroy the tent. What? What? All I know is I'm supposed to go through the cave that I already found, although I'm gonna freaking die in the process. No more hearts? Okay, that's fine. Go up. Ow, I had my shield up. Why is it... Go up here. Go up. Mr. Bat. No hearts. Okay. Really? Oh, I'm dumb. I can jump across. Okay, I'm leaving. I don't want to die. I'm just getting all my hearts back. Okay. Nothing. Oh, dear God. I don't know what's supposed to be over here. Okay, nothing special. Just leave. Just leave. Just leave. Please. I missed something. Oh well. Hi, bro. Okay, I'm safe. I need to... Oh, whoops. Okay, so I have to go through this one. That was my bad. It's kind of hard to tell which areas you're allowed to step on. Ow! I have my shield up. How did you hurt me? Give me hearts. Give me hearts. Damn it. Got a piece of power. Okay. Go up. Nothing? I get nothing out of that? Okay, that's stupid. No hearts. Gotcha. Hi, dude. What's your problem? Hello? Sure. Oh! Cool, I have a pineapple. Pineapple actually sounds really good right now. Hibiscus. Alright, sure, give me hibiscus. Ooh, look at the pretty flower. He's filled with energy now. Now what are you gonna do? Literally just sit there? What the hell? What am I supposed to do now? What I have to have missed something. Okay, let's see here. Cliff. No. No. Got the hibiscus. Where do I go from here? Wait. But I don't get it. This isn't very explanatory. I mean, it is, but it isn't. Honeycomb for the pineapple. Already did that. Oh, wow. Let's just go all the way to the... Oops. Didn't mean to scroll all the way to the bottom. Okay, so hibiscus in return. When you're ready, let's head to Angler Tunnel. Yeah, where is that? Yeah. Found once you have fully explored Animal Village and Yarna Desert. Along the way, you'll get the next key item on your quest, the flippers, allowing you to explore water deep. What? I don't get what I'm missing here. I went through that. I have to have missed something. That. Nothing looks weird on the walls. Okay. I'm very confused. Oh, he's gone. Okay. Well, that's... Oh, I'm stupid. I already went through there. I need to go back through here. I need to go and jump across the other way. Hello, boys. Bye. I'm going upstairs. Okay. I need to go out, run. Oh, I can't jump down there. So I did it right. I don't get what I'm doing wrong, though. What am I doing wrong? I don't get what I'm doing wrong. Let's see here. I explored all of those. I didn't come out here, though. What the heck? I have to come out one of these. I have to come out this one, obviously. But... I don't think I'm going to be able to get into the cave system without the bow and arrow. And I don't know how to get the bow and arrow without spending a bunch of time just... fighting enemies and hoping they drop rupees, because right now I have 603. I need 9 something. Hang on, let's see here. How do you get to the Angler Tunnel? How do you get to the Angler Tunnel in Link's Awakening?
According to Polygon, get to the Angler Fish Boss fight Drop off the platform and take the right path through the deep water. Now that you have your flippers, you'll be able to climb out onto a landing you couldn't reach before.
How do you get flippers in Link's Awakening?
According to Polygon, find the flippers from the cue ball mini boss fight, go up. Grab the lever that is slowly retracting on the right side of the room. Pull it back all the way, and then dash to the left through the door. Take out the red souls and open the chest to find some flip.
Okay, Path to the waterfall. I've already been there. Use the angler key. You have to. Oops. Get to tall heights. There are any number. There are any number of ways to get to. Get ways to get there. So blah 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 blah. Find the angler tunnel entrance. I've already been there. Before you leave, head to the right to power up the tall heights warp pad. Now go left. Oh, I need to. Okay, I'm stupid. Right here. Do I go in? That's my question. Or do I go through the stairs? I think the stairs are the way out. Angler tunnel. Okay, well, I don't have. I still don't have the bow and arrow, so I don't know how well this is gonna work out. Can't go that way. Let's see how far this goes. This is a pretty area. Go up. Map! Yay! No, really? Ha 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 ha! Ha! You fell. I didn't. Let's see here. Let's go this way, down. Okay, cool. Stone beak. Take half the damage. Got a compass. Good. Okay, cool. I know what it does. Did this open down here? Oh. Got a key. Cool. Something opened. Is there a door here? It's kind of hard to see, but okay. I'm just gonna guess and open up this one. Have another key. Shoot. More bombs, piece of power. I have to be missing something. I can't go that way. Let's go up. Down. Oh. I'm hitting the jump button, but okay, I guess it's not gonna work for me. I don't know how to. Okay, let's save real quick. Oh, ow! Alright, so let's see here. I do not cheat, I just do not understand what is going on. Hold on. Okay, the map above shows an overview of the Angler's Tunnel dungeon. Find the Angler Tunnel map. Find the Stone Beak. Whoa, wait a second. Open it for a small key. Head up through the passage at the top. What? I found Stone Beak. Hold on. Nope. Okay. Well, it says I can do that to some other ones. I think I opened up the wrong door. Because it was like, you have to be methodical. Ow! Those things are so cute. You know what? I'm just gonna grab more bombs while I'm at it. I don't think I can carry it too much more. Ow! Go away. think I opened up the wrong one. Damn it. When did that save? Literally a couple seconds ago. Oh, shoot. Yeah, go potty. I don't know what to do. 'Cause I can't go this way. Yeah, I know. There's something right there, but I can't get it. Oh, there we go. I just had to have far enough to run. Ow. Ow. Me up. Got another key. Good. Okay, cool. I don't need you to... here. There we go. Okay, so I got keys. Do I go this way? No, I did not go that way. Gotta go back down. Nothing there. Ow. Do I go this way? Yes, I do. Lock it. Hang on 1 second, guys. Okay. I am back. Probably not for very much longer, though. I can't jump all the way over there. Hold on. Sorry, my music kept playing. Okay, I don't know how to get over there. I don't know if I need that or not. I'll let you come to me. I did that wrong. How do I get across? Still not changed, okay. We'll just go through here. Go back up. Wait, it's still the same. I unlocked that for some reason. Hold on. Make it to the cue ball mini boss. Find the compass. I have the compass. I have the stone beak. Get to the cue ball mini boss fight. From there, use the platform to jump to the small purple crystal, small key. Go back out to one room through the locked door on the right. Continue up the to the locked door at the top corner. Go past the chest on your left and long jump north across the gap. Continue up. Unlock the block and shove the block above it up to open the path to the left. That's what I thought I did. Oh. I guess not. Was that supposed to do that? Glint of the tile will be your guide. Glint of the tile will be your guide. I don't get it. I guess I can't jump across. Now where do I go? Okay. Lock the block and shove it to the left. Defeat the red two Zols and the key will drop straight through a hole in the floor. Go down past the owl statue to the bottom of the room, then turn left. Okay.